And here's your Tuesday stars. Well, the moon moves into Sagittarius, and this is very spiritual. There's a psychic light shining on you now. I suppose the best thing is to listen to your intuition or your sixth sense. I think if there's a danger at all, it's that you may not take your spiritual side seriously enough. And you really should, because your spiritual health, well-being and welfare is as important as anything else. So listen to your intuition.